Come out on Abby and get in here.
Thank you.
Chad Wagerman. Scott Tunis. Alan Zavod. Bobby Martin. Ike Willis. City of Tiny Lights.
Talking about the tiny cookie, but the people
you're so big, but it's so tiny. Every cloud is silver lining. The great escape for all of you.
Tiny is as tiny do. Tiny is as tiny do.
Yeah.
Cause I go every time I'm in town. Engine and the driver demonstrate
make you hot. It's the best kind of place to unfasten yourself. All the way downtown. They ain't messing around. Just turn to the left and look around, because it ain't there no more. Well, if you ain't found it, better hurry up. The folks down there is on auto-destruct, and so can you be too. The fact of the matter, it's made for you. Try it on a Saturday about 4 o'clock in the morning, or even on a Monday at midnight, when there's just a few of them fabulous poodles doing a Huckman twist for real. You're in a black sack dress with 9-inch heels, and then a dude with a blue mohawk comes in. In serious leather. And all of the rest of hope for which to win some number of partially indeterminate biochemical degradation seek the path to the sudsy yellow nozzle of their foaming nocturnal parametric digital whole wheat interface geothermal terpsichorean ejectamenta. In serious leather. Serious chains. She's got some. Serious clothing. From when they come downtown from Studio 54. To twist and frug in an arrogant gesture to the best of what the 20th century has to offer at the Mud Club. Sandella is down there right now looking for a whale bar with nice breath.
Why, baby, it's you.
You don't even know it.
Hey, they're really dancing there on all the disco. On the floor, on the pipe, bouncing off of the wall. Hey, the people here are really tired of it. On the side, in the back, by the front of the stage. Cause I go every time I think I'm big. If you never try to make me straighten you out, it's the best kind of place to unfasten yourself. While you work the wall, work the floor, work the fire. It's serious pain. Some take the Bible for what it's worth, when it says that the
life's a bum deal and you're kind of up against the wall. Well, people, you ain't even got no paid deal at all. Cause what they do in Washington, it just takes care of number one. And those Jesus freaks, well, they're friendly, but the shit they believe has got their minds all shut. And they don't even care when the church takes a cut. Ain't it bleak when you've got so much nothing? So what do you do? Hey, eat that pork, eat that ham. Laugh till you choke on Billy Graham, while Moses, Aaron, and Abraham, they're all a waste of time. And it's your ass that's on the line.
It's your ass that's on the line.
Oh, yeah.
Do what you
Smelling very bad.
be a submarine could save her.
Oh yeah.
And bring her back to the game show.
All right, you are, Bob. Before we return to our special announcement for the night, Planet of the Wild Belly Dancing Stewardesses, we have for our contestants a brand new chicken and cheese and rice cake for the ladies, latest in spite of his fans, and of course, a new car!
Thank you. place to Chicago. Ride it all night long. Ride my face to Chicago. Ride it all night long.
All aboard!
Faces, leave me immediately. Sit down now. Face to Chicago, ride it all night long. Ride my face to Chicago, ride it all night long. Say ooh wee ooh ooh, ooh wee ooh ooh again, and again and again.
Job.
where the cocaine decision that you made today will be a million somewhere else.
Look at this.
We'll do it your way.
This is ugly.
Cocaine decision. You are a person who is high class. You are a person not in high class. And the cocaine decision that you made today will mean nothing later on when you get nose decay. I don't wanna know about the things that you pull out of your nose or where they go. But if you are wasting from the stuff you're sticking in it, I get madder every day. Cause what you do and what you say affects my life in such a way. I learned to hate it every minute.
Thank you.
You are a doctor or a lawyer. You got an office with a lawyer. And the cocaine decision that you made today will not be discovered until it's over and done by the customers you're holding pay.
Oh, look at that.
Cocaine decision.
Show them.
You are a booty business guy. You have a common to supply. Necessary figures to determine when you fly to Acapulco, where all your friends go. Cocaine decision. We must watch the stuff you made. You have let us eat the cake.
An entire wardrobe.
For your accountants tell you yes, yes, yes. You make expensive ugliness. How do you do it? Let me guess. Cocaine decision. Cocaine decision.
Thank you.
Cocaine decision.
Little hearts.
Cocaine decision. Cocaine decision. Cocaine decision. This said I'd be a big star. This said I'd get a big car.
Thank you.
All the coke I could chew. All the dope I could shoot. All the smoke I could smoke. But I'd be nothing wrong. This said I'd all a weary boy.
Thank you.
But tax was my tears. I wanna be a big with my name, public lights, and some custom-made tights. All the girls call my
hey, asshole.
But it was all just a game. Give a business, take a business.
Ladies and gentlemen.
daisies and your jeans have bloomed the fuck out of me, yeah. And there's still a long time to go before I pay my debt to society. And all I ever really wanted to do was play the guitar and bend the string like a ring-ting-ting-ting-ting-ting-ting-ding-ding. I've got it, I'll be sullen and withdrawn. I'll dwindle off into the twilight realm of my own secret thoughts. I lay on my back until dawn in a semi-catatonic state, and dream of guitar notes that would irritate an executive kind of guy. That one did the trick. If they only could have heard it, half a dozen of them would have strangled while they were sucking on each other's dick. Yeah, but that was only a bunch of imaginary notes I made, just a little extra to something to keep me going from day to day. Yeah, but that's okay. Getting out of here pretty soon. Then I won't have to live in this ugly fucking room. I can't wait to see what it's like on the upside down. I can't wait to see what it's like on the upside down. I mean it. I can't wait to see what it's like on the upside down. I'm
it's been the rain. Don't you see it?
It's a neighbor we met down in France. Way down in France. My friend is way on down. Way down, way on down. Down in the France.
The girls are all salty. The boys are all sweet. Food ain't too shabby.
And they kiss in the street down in France.
Diseases like you never seen. They got a mystery blowjob.
Turn the Peter Green down in France. Way down in France.
Don't go there. They got some coffee. Eat rice through the cup. And when you go caca, they make you stand up down in France.
Way down in France.
Yes, they do. If you're not careful, it'll stick to your cheeks. You'll smell like Godzilla
for a couple of weeks down in France.
Hit the bag.
Bueno Harbor comes again. You know I came on the other day and she was sucking on some fruitful day. I am not the type to plead. She don't change those evil ways. I'm gonna make a babe. She can scream and she can holler, make her head all along the wall. But she don't give me what I want. She's gonna hang on her. I'm mad and getting beat up. I'm out of here.
change those evil ways. I'm gonna make a play. She can scream and she can holler. Make a head all along the wall. She don't give me what I want. Ain't gonna have no way out.
And grab my meat. off gonna cock us again.
Thank you.
had a meeting, bringing baby made me lose my pride. All the thoughts you lie about what you had inside. And you had no, no cherry.
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 No, no cherry. No, no cherry. No, no cherry.
Thank you. Good night. While we were backstage there, the crew boss asked this eternal question: whatever happened to girls who like loadouts? Just thought I'd ask. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the tragic, true story of Michael Kenyon, the Illinois Animal Band.
Thank you. will say, don't jump on the stage. The mental judge would have it for special guests. The DA will order a secret test. Staff has caught your little thumbs in the side of his vest. Then they'll put out a call for the jury folks. And then the judge would say, no on-stage shows. They'll drag in the bandit for all to see. Say, don't nobody jump up here to see me. I'm in soapy water in the first degree. And then the bandit might say, well, did you jump up here to see me? Well, did you jump on the stage to see me? Well, did you jump on the stage to see me? Bald-headed John say,
well, you better beat it right now, come on.
Are you guilty? Tell me, what's your plea? The guy that grabbed him, he might say,
I'm gonna whoop you all over.
Handed all your guilty. Tell me, did you jump on the stage? What'd he say?
It must be just what they all crave. It must be just what they all crave.
Whatever happened to the girls who like loadouts?